Hello my dear friends, welcome back to our legal channel on YouTube. I am Advocate Tabassum Sheikh from Expert Jurist LLP. Before proceeding to the main video, I would genuinely like to thank all the viewers who have subscribed our channel. So do stay connected with us like this, shower your love and blessing too. Do like our videos, share it and don't forget to subscribe our channel. So, as I have already discussed with you on my previous video about the importance of 712 extract or the introduction of 712 extract, today in this video, I would be discussing with you about its origination. Okay, many people, they don't know how the 712 extract originated or how it got its name. Okay, so let's start. The extract, that is 712 extract, it originated or the extract got its name from section 7, which deals with continuance of requisition, and section 12, which deals with power to obtain information under Bombay Land Requisition Act 1948. There are about 16 various forms maintained in every revenue department or the revenue system, and various other forms are recorded as appended, which that means is added at the end of the Maharashtra land revenue records of rights and registers, preparation and maintenance rules 1971. The various village forms such as form number 7 to 12, form number 8A, form number 6A or 6C are the land records forming the substantial part of revenue department required, which is required for maintaining and keeping the revenue accounts of persons from whom such revenue is realizable. Although the Maharashtra Land Revenue Code 1966 does state about the maintenance of records of rights under section 148 to 150 of the said code, but it does not express the provisions relating to such an extract directly. Form number 7, which deals with record of rights, is maintained in form number 1 of the aforesaid rules which I have discussed, that is the Maharashtra Land Revenue Record of Rights and Register, Preparation and Maintenance Rules 1971. Okay. Form number 12, which deals with register of crops, is maintained in form number 8 of the aforesaid rules, framed under the Maharashtra Land Revenue Code 1966. So this was about the origination of 712 extract. Now let's move on to the contents of the 712 extract. The extract, it highlights the information of the land by its survey number, hissa number, or the name of the village or taluka on which such land is located. Further, it also highlights the name of the holders, occupants, owners, or the tenants, or the government lessees, or the different tenants under various applicable tenancy laws, their nature and extent of with relate to such land, conditions and liabilities attached with such lands. Further, the extract, it also highlights the information of like the type of land, whether it is agriculture, non-agriculture, the total area of land, whether the land is of class 2 or class 2 occupancy, the total revenue paid on such land. So all these are highlighted by such extract. My dear friends, so I have also summarized the contents of 712 extract. Hope so that both the concept have been understood to you in a very clear way. Still, if you have any query or concern, do post it below the comments box. Okay, and for more such videos and information like this video, share it and don't forget to subscribe our channel. Thank you.
Please like, share, and subscribe. Thank you.